Hey everybody, Sulondia Hammond here, affectionately known as Sue Ham Baby. And in this video, I am going to teach you how to use the Google Planner, how to look it up for keywords, for the most searched keywords, so that when you're doing your blog post or you're creating a website and you need a URL name, or when you're ranking videos on YouTube, Google, and Yahoo, you'll know which search keywords to use. You definitely don't want to put something up that no one is looking for. When you create material for people to see, what you want to do is you want to come to Google Keyword Planner and search for the most searched keywords so that you can drive organic traffic, meaning free traffic, to your website so that you can be found, so that you can get more exposure. And the way that I rank my videos constantly and consistently on pages 1 and 2, the way I rank my blog posts consistently on pages 1 and 2 of Google is by using the new Google Keyword Planner to look up the most searched keywords. And I'm going to show you really quick how to do that. You will need an AdWords account. Okay. So here is the website, and I will leave it at the bottom of this video. You will need to sign up. It's quick, painless, free, and it is easy. Okay. You will need to sign up. Again, it is free. So go ahead and sign up. Once you sign up, you will go to Tools and Analysis, and you will click Keyword Planner. This is the tool that we will use for the most searched keywords. Okay. So click Keyword Planner, and it's really simple, folks, really simple. This will prevent you from just going and shooting a video or writing a blog post and just talking about anything and then posting it and then it's never found. Okay. No more of that. Those days are over. When you shoot a video or when you write a blog post, you need to be looking up the most searched words so that when people go out onto the internet and they plug in those most searched words, you come up. You want to be found on the Google search engines. You want to be found on YouTube pages 1 and 2 like I am. And I am going to show you the Sue Hammer trick on how to do that. At least one of the tricks. And if you stay tuned to my channel, plug into my Facebook group, I'll continue to show you more. Now you want to click on search for new keywords and group ad ideas, which was the first option. And there are a lot of things that you can do on here. I'm going to show you what I do, and it works because I'm consistently ranking. I want to put in, let's just say, I want to look for the most searched keywords on Google. If I wanted to do something like a video on how to use the Google Keyword Planner, then I would put in most searched keywords because people are probably looking up that, okay? Let's see, most searched keywords. Now, then I would come down here to targeting. And then you would either put in, if you wanted to put the United States, if you wanted to put South Carolina, or what have you. You may be saying, why is this important? This is important because let's just say you're a local business and you have a mechanic shop. Okay. Well, you might just want to search for keywords that people are looking for in South Carolina because all you care about ranking for is South Carolina. You're not expecting people from California to bring their cars to you to get fixed. So all you care about is your local area. Well, you may be putting in here, mechanic shops, or you may be putting in whatever your specialty is, transmission repair, in the keyword search. That's what you may put for your product or your service, you know, and you may pull up and you may want to just put down location for South Carolina, and then it will come back. And let's go ahead and do that. South Carolina. And then it will come back and tell you it will give you ideas. Now I always leave this for English. I'm always looking for the relevance on Google. You can look for Google and other search partners. I leave it as Google. I don't normally fill out the negative keywords. So basically the only thing I'm looking to change is for my targeting is my location. And normally I leave it for United States, but if you're looking to rank a video or rank your business in a local area, this is what you would do. You would get the ideas. Okay, now what's going to happen is Google is going to come back with a listing of keywords that people are actually searching for in Google and on YouTube. I want you to know that Google owns YouTube. So these keywords are interchangeable. If they'll rank on Google, they'll rank on YouTube. Okay, So I don't even worry about the ad group ideas. I go straight to keyword ideas. Now, if you'll look, transmission repair says for that particular word itself, there are 320 searches a month. That means that 320 people are going to Google, going right here to Google, right there, and typing in transmission repair in South Carolina. There are 320 people going to Google and typing in transmission repair. And this keyword is so competitive, it says high, that if you were to pay to rank your ad, it would be $8.63 every time someone clicked on your ad. That's how competitive it is. Well, I'm not here teaching you how to pay for ads. I'm teaching you how to get traffic for free, not having to pay Google to run your ad, okay? Now, so we can come down here. I just wanted to show you real quick that that's how you would do it for a local search for South Carolina. Now, what I want to do is I want to go back and I want to finish out the video the way I wanted to show you. But since we were on, you know, the targeting, I wanted to show you how you could use Google Keyword Planner to look up the most search words for a local search to benefit your local business. So if you're a realtor, you can do that. If you're a chef, you can do that. If you're a mechanic, you can do that, okay? But I tend to use the internet worldwide because I have my business worldwide. I'm a motivational speaker, I'm an author, I'm an internet marketer. And so I tend to want to reach people all across the world. But now we're going to look up the most searched words, keywords on Google. And the reason why we're doing that is because I'm going to do a video to teach people how to find the most searched words. So we're going to go back and we're going to change this. We are going to remove this and it's going to be all locations, meaning worldwide. And now we're going to go down and we're going to get ideas. Again, I don't care anything about the ad group ideas. What's most important is your keyword ideas. Okay, if you will look, it says that most search keywords, it's searched 1,300 times a month. And a competition is low. You generally want to look for keywords that are low. The reason being is when you get into medium and high keywords, you've got the big major companies paying big dollars for those keywords. And not only that, it's harder to rank in Google and on YouTube. Now, for me, I'm excited to be able to get, you know, 1,300 searches looking for most search keywords. If I can be at the top of the page on Google or on the first page of YouTube, and the people are looking for most search keywords, I'm ecstatic. That means they're going to see me. That means that people come here and they type in most search keywords. Let's see. I wanted to show you something real quick. And if you can look, mostly search keywords, it's going, you can rank it even higher on Google and on YouTube. And that's another thing I wanted to show you is to match up your main keyword phrases. So as we can see, there are 1,300 searches for the most search keywords, but maybe you can come down here and find some other keywords words to put with that. Maybe you could put top most search keywords, or you can put top most search keywords on Google. That way, if someone is pulling you up by saying top search keywords on Google, you come up. If someone is pulling you up by the most search keywords, you come up. If someone is pulling you up by most search keywords on Google, you come up. So you want to try to rank for more than one word. And let's see what that gets for most search keywords on Google. But this is the, and as you can see, Google most search keywords comes up with 90. So this is a great way to match up words. So if we started out with most search keywords, and if we stayed just there, remember there were 1,300 searches right here, 1,300 searches. Okay. But if we go and we put it together with on Google, now there's 590 searches just for that. So this is how you show up on two different searches. Someone could be putting in this and you could appear on page 1 and 2 if you rank your video, or someone could just be searching for the most searched keywords and you could appear. There are 13 searches a month, 1300 searches a month for that, 590 for that. So what I like to do to get my video ranked on more than one page is put in different keyword combinations. That helps to put you all over the place. And when you're all over the place and you people are seeing you constantly, what's going to happen? People are going to want to check you out. So guys, this is a quick down and dirty way on how to use Google Keyword Planner to search for the most searched keywords on YouTube as well as on Google so that you can get your videos, your blog posts ranked high in Google. Once you have these words, now you can go to the next step, which is creating the title for your blog post and or creating the title for your YouTube video and or creating the URL name for your website. Okay, and that will help you to rank faster in Google by doing this. Google Keyword Planner needs to be your next best friend. Okay, otherwise you're just going to shoot videos in the dark just by throwing anything out there. Once you get these keywords, what I want you to do is come up with your title next. Number 3 is write your script. How are you going to say your video? What are you going to say? And when you're saying your video, remember to drop your keywords in the script. Notice how I'm recording this video for you guys. Well, I'm going to go and plug it on YouTube and I'm going to rank it on YouTube. And if you've noticed, I've used the keywords, most searched keywords, a number of times. So that's what you need to do. Those are the first 3 steps. Stay tuned. Stay locked to this channel. Stay locked to my Facebook. Stay locked to YouTube. Stay locked to Google. Stay locked to my blog post. Stay locked to my website. And I will give you the next 4, 5, and 6 tips to get your videos ranked on YouTube. Until then, this is Sulondia Hammond encouraging you to live, love, learn, and laugh. Don't quit. Follow your dreams to success and keep it locked right here. If you want to get all the good information on motivation or ranking videos on excelling with Google and YouTube, I'm your girl. I'm the one, Sulondia Hammond. I'll talk to you guys soon.